Hi, this is Arun Nagegowda. Here, actually, I would like to teach you WordPress website designing. See, the website designing is become a very popular nowadays from these two decades, and everyone is used to follow HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and Bootstrap, and many other things for whenever it's upgraded. But WordPress is the only tool where you can really use it and enjoy it. And you can make a beautiful websites for your customers or for yourself. So here with, I would like to teach you 20 hours of website designing program where you will become a master in website designing. And you require a lot more plugins, you require a lot more themes, you require a lot more methods to implement yourself. And all those things you will be learning in this course. I'll just take you for your mind map that where you will be learning and what all you will be learning and all those things I'll be showing in the mind map. Just watch it. See, this is a WordPress website. In this WordPress website, you require to know one is a domain name, another one is a how to host that into the server, and the next is using WordPress by installing into the server. So in what is domain name? Domain name is something which you will be knowing the address, what we call, say, for example, if somebody write a letter or if you open an office, for that there will be an address. So reaching that address, people can do business with you. The same way the domain name is also, domain name can also make the people to reach your business place, that is a cloud business, whatever you will be having it. So your domain is a must for a website to be launched. So the particular name, what kind of domain name you need to choose and how to choose the domain name and all these things, I'll be explaining domain name. And if you take in a domain name again, you can go to, there are domain name generator. There are many websites are available in that. There are few, and I will also give you the tip how to actually keep a best domain name. There are many domain names you can see, popular domain names like Google, Bing, and Yatra, and makemetric.com, even arunagegowda.com. Like that, many websites are there, domains are there. In that, how domain name can be keep for a popularity, that I'll be guiding you in this course. And again, domain name search, where and all you can do the domain name search, and what is the top level domains, what is the benefit of TLDs, that is called as top domain name. And that, and again, if you are choosing for, say, for example, you'll be looking for a bank bazaar, you wanted to do bank bazaar, already domain name is exist, so you want to know who is having that. Sometime you'll be seeing a premium domains, which will be like lots of lakhs, say kids fortune, kidsfortune.com. It was owned by me before, I lost it, now it is almost 4 lakh rupees, it is in the market, so I wanted to know who is selling that. For that, again, the tool called Kudatees. You can go there and you can check who is actually having the domain and when it will be expiring. All these things you can check. The same way, I would like to teach you hosting. In hosting, there are multiple types. One is a Windows and in Linux. Again, there are servers or variable servers or comps. So what kind of a server is actually recommended for WordPress hosting? And WordPress website, how better it will be, because it you require to have a lot of log clearance and there are a lot of log building and installation. Once done, there should not be error. And whenever you upgrade a themes, whenever you upgrade what we call WordPress to the level one, like 5.1, 5.3, 5.6, so you should not end up with the problems. For that, which is the best server or which is the best hosting, you need to take it, that I'll be guiding it in that. And either Linux best or Windows best, again that will be trying to you in detail, depth of it. And once that is done, the finally you will come to web designing using WordPress. Web designing using WordPress, it is something you require to understand. You have a domain and you have a hosting space and you design a website, and where it will go. Previously it was like that. You need to design using HTML, CSS, and other programs, using a software development and program using a C# and PHP and all those things. We used to develop a codes and write a lot of codes, come out with one small page. We used to write minimum of 800, 900 lines of coding. that has to be reduced now because it is a pre-planned and pre-programmed content management system is called a WordPress. That is only the enjoyable moment, actually. That is the where you will be actually learning many things. So that if you design somewhere and if you wanted to host it somewhere, it is a different way. Again, FTP, file transfer protocol, and all these things will come. But here is not like that. You will be installing WordPress inside the hosting. So that means that your domain name, one is a domain name, then again a hosting. Domain name to be configured to this. Hosting will be the hosted in the server. Server will be carrying some number of IPs. For that, how to connect this to? This is a thing which you need to plan it, name server. Again, you wanted to have an email service and all those things. I'll be guiding you how to do that. And again, backlinks. If you go to backlinks, there are two things will come again. Backlinks is very, very important in SEO part is concerned. All search engines are actually looking for a backlinks. The backlink is called as one is an inbound links and another outbound links. How it is and what it is, it will be explained to you thoroughly in this course where you'll become a master. And it will be trained you. It is not that explained you. Theoretically, training is different than the practically showing how to operate it is a different. That is a methodology of teaching you. If at all you wanted to learn something, the expert can teach you in 10 minutes. It's the same thing, if you study for yourself, it may be 10 hours, it may be 1 year. So learning from the expert is always recommended. So next, after this, again, you'll be learning basic. What I wanted to tell you is a mind map. In this, WordPress designing, how much you'll be taking in WordPress designing. See here, actually, you'll be learning how to create a blog, how to create a business website, and how to create an affiliate website, and how to design all these three types you'll be learning from WordPress designing. And what is actually blog is all about. In the blog, there are many things are available. One is finding right niche. You need to actually know. Finding right niche is you should know. And why blog is all about. Blog is something that you can also make money out of it. You can earn money out of it. And the top earnings and all these things I'll be showing you and why the difference is that I'll be explaining you. If you want to see the top bloggers in India itself, you can see plenty of the people. I'll show you. You can just see this. These are all the people. These are all the people they are earning 45 lakhs per month. The top person is earning 45 lakhs rupees per month. And the last person among eight things, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ninth one, that is earning 11,25,000 rupees per month. You may be astonishingly amazing, but it is true. It can be just learned like what, if they are learning, you can also learn. If they are earning, you can also earn. There is no doubt doing blog and keep working. Blogging is something that it is individually based on your own thought system, how you think, how you work, how you come across with the situation, how you plan yourself, and all those things, it will be counting in the blog. So top blogs in the world, again, I'll be showing you the list of blogs. See, these are all the blogs. They earn $500 million per year. Not a joke. It is not a joke. Like that, the many things. I'll be showing you the difference between this blog to this blog and how they are earning and all those things in my course. And you will be wondering to see these kind of things because just having a website and just having a knowledge about website designing and yourself, you can do many, many beautiful things in your life. If you ask me, rather buying a real estate one site, you can have one good website that will give you a lot of money. If you are clearly having a knowledge about website designing, that too, especially using a WordPress, because thousands of themes are available and thousands of plugins are available and many things are there. Name anything you can get from the WordPress plugin. Only thing is you need to know simple tips and the methods to understand how to use it. That I'll be teaching you in 20 hours of program. And business website, there are many types. Again, one is a static website, another one is a dynamic website, another one is a landing page. Landing page designing is very, very important because landing page itself, people are charging $122 one time. sometime monthly $200. That means that almost 10,000 plus 14,000 rupees per month landing page alone. It may take hardly 2 hours to design a landing page by expert, but that I'll be teaching you where you will be using that for your future. And again, I would like to show you dynamic website, static website, dynamic website. Static is something that is static. Name says itself is a static. It is like a what we call illustration, 2D designing. Or say, for example, non-movable things, non-changeable things. Once done, it is done. After that, you cannot make a copy change. And there will be no much the possibility of changing the content. This kind of a thing is called a static. And dynamic, again, it is a, as the name says itself, it's a dynamic. You can keep modifying on the runtime. Say, for example, you'll be logging into arunagegowda.com, and if you're just using itself, I can change the background of it. I can change the content of it without any disturbance of the client or the users, the browsers. I can make a necessary changes in that. That is what actually dynamic website is all about. I can put a lot of gallery. Say, for example, tomorrow morning there is an event. I wanted to go to the event. Today night I just came to know tomorrow morning there is an event. I can make entire things changed in the website. I can go to the event straight away. If it is a static, again, need to design and upload. There are many difference of things are there. And landing page designing, as I told you, landing pages are very, very important for you to have an advertisement in social media or search engine. That again, you can learn in another course of mine. So this is a, one of the brilliant thing that landing page designing, you can actually, it is a separate program, separate training classes I used to take, and I'm merging into this. And I'll just give you that, the small tips about it. Even e-commerce website can also be designed in business website. Okay. So the website, there are four. Considering all these things, all the things will be covered in 20 hours. I suggest you straight away recommend you that practice it for 100 hours. Learn from 20 hours and practice it for 100 hours. Then you will become a master in that. Then affiliate website. Affiliate website is something that there are people who actually does affiliate programs. That is an eBay, Amazon, and Flipkart, and many people. You can also have my own affiliate things because you can sell my course. I'll be giving you some incentives like that. There are many things are there. It is called as an affiliate website. Referral programs, I think you are aware of it. That kind of a thing is called as an affiliate marketing. So how to design all the above? These are all the things you need to learn. You will be learning. One is installing WordPress, you will be learning. Setting up home page and blog page, you will be learning. Theme installation, you will be learning. Working with the plugins, you will be learning. And creating a page, you will be learning. Creating a post for the blog, you will be learning. And SEO, integrating SEO into the pages, you will be learning. Writing content, how to write a content, you will be learning. Gallery creation, you will be learning. And inquiry form creation, you will be learning. Google Map integration, you will be learning. Video posting, you will be learning. Learning about site maintenance. Page, how to make it site maintenance page dynamically, that you will be learning. And landing page creation will be learning. Finally, exploring left out all the things when I show you control panel, you'll be learning. And all those things will be available for you for lifetime. Once you subscribe to my course, you'll be enjoying everything as a lifetime. And I'll be adding many more tips to the plan. You can enjoy a lot of other things. You can anytime you can also see, I'll also allow you to come back to my own group in Facebook, and I'll be having a Telegram group and the Facebook group. You can be a part of it, and you can raise your question. Any one of my team member will get back to you, or else I'll only directly communicate to you and I'll teach you. These are all almost 30 to 40, 50 modules I'll be thoroughly teaching you. And I'll see to it, you'll be expertized. And finally, I'll be giving you the expert certification from my company. My company name is Get Thrive. So you can learn this course without any hesitation. And it is a, one of the beautiful way of learning. Don't think at too much of time and you can start learning thus. So I would like to see you in my groups, whenever I'm into my groups.